During freestyle swimming, there is always at least one hand out in front of your head. You can see this most clearly when viewing the stroke from the side. Aim to hold the water out in front of you while the other arm is recovering above the water.